cheat code you can do when you have QR markers.
Thank you. about both of those things today. Sustainability, because I think the cherry blossom can represent beauty, but also fragility. And that is true of our environment, and it's all of us working together that's going to make some decisions to be in place where we protect our environment. And then all about the habits of the
Açmayın, bari sen beni cihazla, sen de demiş.
Yena. This one is very nice.
Don't really notice.
But it's not like you write it that often.
That's right.
Glazed.
Thank you. Like the lowest, the
couch represented was no arguments.
Yeah. 8th, 2020.
Thank you.
right, Mike. You are correct.
Thank you so much.
We'll be at the park.
Okay,
Coming through.
Just got it before she came through.
Hey, broke.
Thank you.
here first. Which guys? Hop on. Two. How many are you? Two. Hop on. Are you two? That's the whoa. These are tickets for the other company. So if you get on our
book,
yes, two different companies.
Oh,
so
okay.
There's
I
that.
That's
no problem. Thanks. That's for it. We have room for two people going to Granville Island.
Me too.
Who's,
oh.
Are you, you
they were here
sitting
first.
Here? Are
yeah.
you going that way?
Yeah.
Pardon?
You guys were here
yeah.
first.
So you were first? Yeah.
Well,
you just hop on board, we'll come and help you out. No, Compass is part is for public transportation. All the boats that go underwater when you're a pilot. From here to Granville Island is 5.5.
So we have room for two.
Okay.
Where are you guys going? Three of you?
ice cream at work.
So we both work at the office. And
there's this free ice cream every day, but every week they change the flavors.
And, it's like
and they're so good. Flavors. But it's the
this
worst
week was
mango and vanilla.
It's such a bad habit, though. Like, every day it looks like, yeah, I'm like, it's a mess. And I look upstairs for that kind of ice cream.
No, oh, it's the best thing at the office. It's the only reason I go.
So good. You're so cute.
Yeah, I mean, if I let him off, there's a chance he'd try and jump in.
Really? He loves the water that much?
Yes.
Aww.
That's really sweet. Maybe he's a little Pisces, baby.
Hey, buddy, we're just walking. We'll be down there in a second. Oh, nice. Cool. See you soon.
Yeah. So you go back to Toronto after this?
I go to Coachella.
Oh, you're going to LA after this?
I think I'm missing most of the cold, but I'm going to be in Toronto end of the month.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
That's perfect.
You skipped the bad part.
Jesus Christ.
What was that though?
Calm down.
following the flood.
When you're younger, so it's like, oh. But at the same time, he's 1 year younger, but he's at the same academic like level, so.
Yeah.
Well, he's smart.
No, that's
but he's
smart.
So immature for our grade. Like, he's so immature, but academically smart. It's funny.
Mm-hmm. It just doesn't add up.
Thank you. vary or?
Frage?
Ich habe nur eine Frage. Ich habe nur eine Frage. Ist vielleicht die YouTube weiter?
Das ist meine nächste Frage.
Ich weiß, ich weiß. Wir haben den mit so einem Glas hergestellt.
Ja.
Ach, wir hatten uns einmal ein
bisschen.
That's one thing I don't like.
That's higher, that's all I don't know.
Thank you.
Yeah. And so we were like, well, just keep it comfortable.
Thank you. Candy, but...